Hey, welcome back to DMG Gaming. Where we left off, we weren't really doing anything very important.
Oh my god!
What?
This texture pack has connected textures for four oak logs next to each other. That is epic.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm using Vadic's Faithful Pack. I switched to the regular one.
Sometimes I wonder how I can actually tell what I'm doing with all this motion blur.
Sometimes I wonder why you have so many mods installed, and I'm just like, oh, wait.
Ah, dang it! I said I'd research the dynamic lighting before next episode, and it's already next episode, and I didn't research it.
Shut up, we're batch recording this.
Yeah.
You do that after this batch?
Yeah, I probably will. I don't know how many episodes we have in this batch, but whatever.
I don't know, I'm feeling pretty alive.
Yeah, me too.
Say that in the most monotone voice ever.
Me?
No, I did.
Oh, okay. I thought you were telling me to say it. Okay, awkward.
Oh my god. I'm going to go around and turn all the sheep in the local area lime green.
Lol.
It's a boss color. It's the most boss Minecraft color. Even though the actual lime green wool looks pretty bad, the sheep look pretty awesome when they're lime green. I think they changed the color, actually. Lime green sheep, and then there's lime green wool.
Yeah, nice. That looks scary down there.
I'm just gonna cut off all your hair.
Okay, dude, this is like, it's... Oh my gosh.
There was what?
Dude, what's down there?
What?
Dude, there's just like a
Maybe
pitch black hole.
So many mods installed, you could see.
Shut up.
Come on, you know it's true. You're a modder. Such a modder. You got your notice clients on.
Wait, what the heck? Oh, wow. I thought I could jump up through there. I would have, like, fallen into this place.
John, I was pondering letting Cameron know that I have my own server.
Nah,
I was just
don't.
Like, I remember what Cameron did to Cliff City on the old Bucket World.
What did he do?
Remember he, like, tried killing us and he stole our stuff and all that?
Oh, yeah.
He stole, like, 2 diamond blocks from us.
Yeah, I remember that Cliff City.
Yeah.
We gotta make a new Cliff City on here, though.
No.
Why not?
Maybe we should build an epic just city. City. You know?
Just a city city?
Yep. Alright, this is gonna look boss, this house. This is gonna be my party pad.
You know? Party!
I'm gonna have a disco ball. All that.
It's all a mod for disco balls.
No, I can't have anything. I can't have any mods on this server.
I know, that's so dumb.
Hey, this server is the most basic server that I can afford per month. Even though it's like literally $2.50 a month. It literally costs like $20 a year. That is such a good deal. And there's no lag problems.
Yeah, I know, that's really good. Sponsor! I'm checking.
MC Pro Hosting.
I don't even know what hosting you use, but... Oh.
MC Pro Hosting.
MC Pro, okay. Sponsor, guys, go look it up.
Said it! A lot of people actually think that they're sponsoring us.
They're not, guys, don't even... Just checking they are, because they know we're awesome. They see potential in us.
Yeah, just totally know.
Just joking.
I mean, you know, it's totally special when the ID for your server is node 141, and you know, it's unique. I feel unique, you know.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Well,
whatever
what
you say, crazy
dude. Many suns keep appearing in this mine.
It's because have mods that are unstable.
Yeah, I don't care. It's they're in beta right now.
I typically don't get... most people suggest not to get mods that are in beta.
No, no, like the mod... The version for 1.6 is still in beta. They're still improving upon it. I'm pretty sure.
Which is what I just said.
Yeah, but it's not like the mod itself is in beta.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. Like, it's... Okay, I don't care.
Check out my awesome...
Okay, dude, I'm having a little bit of lag, so that's disappointing, so hosting. I thought you were better than this. Dag nabbit. Dude, I can't check out your house right now, dude. I'm not even near it. Oh, my internet connection. Fail. Oh well. Well, there's Mini Sonic in. What is that? Arrow.
Wow, that was a quick answer. Check out my sweet pad.
Hmm.
Hold on, pause the recording for a sec. Yeah. Okay, we're back. That was literally only like 1 minute when I had to tell John something.
Don't say that. I want
to show an awesome house.
Okay.
This villager. I'm breaking two. That's
well,
pretty
what
good.
Was that? What was that random particle? I don't know. Was that like an? Okay, I'm scared. It's cave now. This mod makes cave X-Wing so much more scary.
Shut up! God, just rubbing it in my face that I don't have that mod.
I keep forgetting.
I'm gonna need some more bottle of enchanting.
Guys, if you want to see a tutorial how to install this, just say it in the comments and I'll make one.
Yeah.
Xavier won't.
Shut up.
Is that a dungeon? Oh no. Okay, dude, I'm scared.
That's pathetic.
You're pathetic. Shut up. I don't want to hear your whippersnapper. What the?
Scaredy cat.
This is a torture. Oh, it's a reflection. You're a scaredy bat, so I don't want to be here.
John, your mod is so beta that you said that a picture of a wooden sword shows up when you punch me. I think that means uninstall the mod.
Dude, look how cool that lava looks. I found some gold.
Some gay gold?
Yes, sir. You win.
I win all the gay gold in the world.
Exactly.
Exactly. I don't understand you.
Most people don't.
We need to, like, expand this village.
I know, dude, I know.
So, the first thing to do would be to set village borders.
Is it on peaceful?
No.
Oh, okay, because I haven't ran into any troubles down here with mobs or anything, so. Maybe it's because this mod is like makes me light everything up so much that mobs don't even want to come. They're like, dude, this guy's so schizophrenic.
But yeah, you didn't see that, did you?
See what? Dude!
Yeah. I remember that when we were off recording, I was just working on my house. Like, I was AFK for a lot, and then mobs kept spawning and trying to kill the villagers, so I just said it to peaceful, so. Yeah.
Definitely. Oh yeah, that was right.
Don't complain. I'm keeping the villagers alive, John.
Yeah, okay, I'm not complaining.
What the heck?
What? What are you talking about?
We don't want it on peaceful!
What? Dude, what if stuff starts killing me right now?
That's your fault. For being there.
I hot you.
Oh.
Okay, dude. I'm gonna get some iron and then head up here.
Oh yeah, I love this house. This house is just so epic. Uh-oh. Here starts the raid. Get out of here, you lousy drunks!
Okay, I have no idea how to get out of this cave, so...
Yeah, I'll let it slide. Here, let's. I'm gonna start placing torches around the village.
Dude, come on, sleep.
Oh, yeah.
I need to sleep.
Alright.
You need your check bed? Out my, wow.
Check out my awesome house once we sleep.
Okay, well... Hurry, dude. Okay. There we are.
Oh, God!
Okay.
I'm just gonna sit here and nom on some carrots.
No, zombie. Bad zombie. Don't shoot some of the villagers. That's a bad habit of yours. Don't set me on fire!
I heard a villager die.
Seriously?
Yeah, I just heard a villager get turned into a zombie villager.
Wow.
Oh, come on!
What?
This is insane.
What?
Stupid, we have like two villagers left again.
Oh my god. That's why we need to sleep early. Oh wow, oh wow. Oh wow, oh wow, oh wow. 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 Oh wow.
I like
really,
it.
Really, dude? On the crafting table? Nice, nice.
Yeah, man. It's all about the
oh wow, work. nice. Well, I guess that's all we have for this episode. Thanks for watching. Like if you liked, I don't know, comment, do whatever you want. It's a free country. Thanks for watching. Bye.